Welcome to Mrs. Ankrum's Music Room. Today I have a hand clap for you that is called High Low Chickalow. It's a partner clap, so I'm going to practice it first facing you, and then I'll show you how it works with a partner. So here's the song. High low chickalow, chickalow, chickalow. High low chickalow, chickalow. Now I hope you noticed, every time we say the syllable high, our hands are high. And every time we say the syllable low, it's low. And this, my upper grades, they really like this song because we can review our high and our low. We're talking about where a pitch is falling. And then it's also a really great clap game that you can challenge yourself to go faster. So a goal speed could be something like this. You would work up to this with whoever you're practicing the hand clap with. Here I go, high low, chickalow, 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 high low, chickalow, chickalow, high. Now I'm going to show you with someone. We're going to go a little slower so you can see how it works. So you're going to put one hand out, and they're just touching. We're not holding or anything like that. We're just flat. And it's a good idea to agree with your partner how high your high should be. Uh-oh, there you go. And how low your low should be. Because if you go too low, you'll miss, right? So you want to agree. Okay, high, low, chicka, low, all right? So that's where we're gonna be doing it. All right, here's how it goes with a partner. One, two, here we go. High, low, chickalow, chickalow, chickalow. High, low, chickalow, chickalow, high. That is high, low, chickalow. Let's try it. I'm going to show you one more time. Maybe let's do it a little slower just to be sure that you've got it, okay? One, two, here we go. Chickalow, 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 high low, chickalow, chickalow, high. Awesome! Give me an air high five. Good job, everyone. Now go find someone to do this hand clap with and make music on your own.